Hello there! Bad dog, bad dog. Okay, what a hell of a jump cut, huh?
Danke,
sie können passieren. Alter! Oh, Alter. Fucking Nazi twin.
This big fucking disgrace of a building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off.
All right.
So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
All right, later, Bobby. Oh. Oh, Jesus. That crazy motherfucker. Ah, move, 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 move. Ah. God damn it.
Approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
Okay. Fucking Bobby, what the hell were you thinking? Was that part of the plan? I don't think so. Ugh. Chapter 6. Okay. Anyway, okay, I can do that. I really need to get that to kill two enemies with one grenade because, well, I haven't done that. And I can't do these other perks unless I unlock this one. Okay, now what do I got? Okay. Okay. Oop. Ah, fuck me. Fucking cyber dogs. I hate them. Charge. Ooh. Okay. Cut. And then fuck you! Fuck you, Fido. Fuck you! Yeesh. I guess this way now, since Fido's stuck. Health. Where to now? A little loss. Hold on. Nope. Remember I used my laser cutter? On Fido? I don't know. Okay, recharge. Any second now. Okay. The game isn't exactly making it clear what the hell I have to do. I don't know what this game wants me to do. I just want to fight some Nazis, alright? There's gotta be another way, right? Gold. Okay. Thought it was a no, but no, it's gold. Or whatever. Okay, but seriously, like, what the hell am I supposed to do now? Let's wait. Okay. I guess that's something. Hold on. Yeah, now the game tells me where to go. Wow. Okay. I went now. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here. Nah, fuck you, Fido.
William, I'm looking at blueprints of the building. It's a long way to the top.
So, it did took me a good while to figure out what the hell I was supposed to do, but hey, thankfully the game said, hey, stupid, go over here. Okay. Fuck you. You.
Up ahead is the reception area. I want you to go to the far end of the reception area, through the large doorway, and into the moon dome. You do this right, Baskovich, and Bobby's death will not be in vain.
No sign of the London monitor. We might be okay, assuming we don't crash our hang gliders.
Okay. Hello. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, fire is bad. Ah, fucking hell. Nah. Fuck you. BJ, do something. Hi. Ow. Alright, bring on, you big motherfucker. But seriously, the goddamn jump scares in this game, huh? Okay. Assault rifle. Tesla. Oh, about to blow. Whew, okay. But yeah, cyber dogs, mechs. Like I said, what's next gonna scare the crap out of me? Okay. So can I have no more surprises? I just want to kill Nazis. That's all I want. That's all I'm asking. Okay. Okay, so what's around here? Yeah, great. Yeah, they know I'm here. Ah! Yeah, that's a grenade. Okay. So, we're going hot. We're going guns blazing. Ah, hello. Ooh, okay. Hey, chill. Enigma. No time for reading. You guys are assholes. You know that? More grenades. Armor. Okay. I hear ya. Okay. Hello. Bring it. Tesla. Ow. Power port. Okay. Yeah, not right now. Okay, can I get off? Okay. Does that even kill them? Yeah, does the Tesla grenades even kill them? Okay, I think I'm good for now. Can this guy shut the hell up now? I'm sure I'm not listening to a word he's saying. Or reading a word he's saying. Whoa!
Okay, you put a Nazi on the moon. Fuck you, moon.
Wait, what? Ah, I see. So in his alternate history, the Nazis were the first one to land on the moon. Fuck. Okay. Okay, so about that lockpicking. It was downstairs, right? Okay. Come on. Okay. Armor upgrade. Okay, what we got? Shotgun. And marksman. Tesla grenade. Okay.
Inside the moon dome is a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top.
Ah! Yeah, screw you. Oh, crap. Oh, what now? Get out of here! Alright, that's it. Can you die? Hey! Do you mind? Hey. Oh, what now? Ow, I'm gonna die. Okay, well, I kinda fucked up. Oh well. Why are you whispering? Okay. So get out of here. Okay, what can I do for perks? Assault. Again, I don't know what a LKW is. Is that like a later weapon in the game? I don't know. Anyway. Maybe I should be using my marksman. All Yeah, I'm thinking maybe I should just hurt them and then use the Tesla grenade. I mean, what happens to just normal frags? Anyway, anything around here? Something in the center. Maybe it's on top. Okay. Okay, that's how you do it. Do you mind? No, apparently they don't mind. Well, actually they do, yeah. Okay. Okay, what other challenges can I do? Grenade kills, okay, fair enough. Okay. Anyway. Again, this is all in German, so I'm immediately disinterested. You have a death wish or something? You just died. See, these things are annoying.
Can you find a way to reach it?
I mean, I'll try. Laser cutter. There you go.
Shortcut.
Shotgun. Hey! Nazis are so rude. Charge. We're not? Okay. Event.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
Yeah. So, you want me to jump? Okay. Okay. Really? Climbing. I guess I died, huh? Yeah, what could go wrong? Yeah, I died. Clearly I fucked up on something. Okay. Yeah, let's pretend that never happened. Okay. Let's try this again. Why all of a sudden I'm using my left weapon. Okay.
Breaks off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Yeah. Okay, so that's what I was supposed to do. Whatever. Everyone makes mistakes.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Split screen.
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
What the hell?
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch.
Yeah, she's a keeper.
Bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Okay. That was interesting editing. Okay. Don't mess with that. Okay, anything else I could collect? Mostly health. Got an enigma. Hello. Oh shit. Interesting.
Gotta be a way in there.
I think I'm gonna give me a new weapon. No?
One more.
There you go.
Right. Let's fire it up.
All right. Test fire again. Hell yeah. Yeah, I think this is gonna be my plasma cutter upgrade. Come to Papa. Yeah, just chuck the old one. Wait a minute. So this is the LKW? Huh. Okay. Fascinating. Alright, cool. Very neat.
Access point near the floor. I think you're in the room that's blacked out on the blueprint. The door is reinforced with blast shields. You'll have to find another way out.
Alrighty. I do like this mechanic. Anything else?
About two floors after the access point, leading directly into the hangar.
Okay. Going up. Charge.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototypes are kept.
Again, why are you whispering? We're literally in an audio chat thing. Psst, hey, they stopped firing. Why are you whispering? I don't know. Okay, what other stealth perks can I do? One more headshot, throwing knives. Okay. I can do that.
There's my helicopters. That's Desert Engineering. That's your bottom dollar is.
Silent shot. Okay. with overcharged health. Fascinating. Hold on, small break. Okay, resuming. Okay, I know there's two commanders. I don't want to stir shit up until those two commanders are down. Assuming that's him right there. Oop. Yeah, that's right. Keep walking, you oversized tin can. Yeah, the sounds they make kind of worry me. I mean, I want to throw my knife at him, but I want to get a little closer so I can assure my knife hits. Gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. The robot saw me. Oh boy, that. Yeah, time to go. Ah. Where is this other commander? I saw him. There he is. Okay. I don't think he noticed. Yeah, he noticed. Okay. Alright, robots, let's do this. Tesla. It's stuck on a pipe. Yeah, bring it. That's what? They're in the back. Okay. Okay. Okay, so there was a challenge to get every kill without missing with this thing. Well, it's not exactly fully charged. But don't worry, I think I saw a battery down here. Yep. Recharge station, whatever. Okay. Shit. Yeah, I didn't miss once, hold on. Again, I really shouldn't be trying too hard to do these challenges, but I just want to, okay? Okay. Ah, stop it. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm not sure if those count as misses. Give me a checkpoint, huh? Well, shit. I mean, I guess I could try again. Okay. Oh my god, he's stuck. Okay. Oh, got him. Saw shit. That went a little better. Okay. Yeah, dual assault rifles. Tesla. Get back. Tesla. Okay. Go downstairs, recharge. If I need to. Okay. Let's get some cover. Charge. I miss, really? I suck with this thing, huh? Like I say, do I really need to do this? No, but do I want to? Yes. Hi. And of course I would miss. Okay, one more try. All right, screw this. Okay. Do you mind? Oh my god, I suck with this thing. Have a grenade. Really? You didn't die from that? Eh. Yeah, when in doubt, just use bullets. Lots of bullets. Okay, what am I doing? There's a question mark over here. Enigma? Okay. Okay, what do we got in here? Armor? Okay. Dang! Ah, right. Ah, low battery, of course. It would be nice if this thing had a scope. Ugh. Okay. So yeah, that was entirely my fault. What the heck? What now? I'm just gonna take these. Not detach them. Okay. What is going on? Oh. Big robot! I don't got any Tesla grenades. Never mind. Tesla. Yeah, screw it. Come on. Hi. Okay, assault rifles. Tesla? Hi. Yeah, screw you. Oh, okay. He's dead.
Right. Woo. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secure.
Okay. And there are a few question marks. Anyway. Again, me trying to do that laser challenge thing was, you know, entirely my fault. I mean, I'm doing just fine without the upgrades, the challenges, the benefits. Oh well, okay, okay. Not really sure what that did. Full automatic, huh? I guess. Okay, recharge. Yeah, I don't know why some of these pieces are floating. Okay. So this way. Got the batter. Okay. That's it. Yeah, I'm smart. Real smart. I'm the smartest person in the world. This. Okay. Keep pressing the wrong damn buttons, huh? what the heck?
You folks are crazy. Oh my god! Look
out! And meanwhile, I'm playing Far Cry 4.
Klaus, are you alright? Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken. Gosh, dang it, Klaus! Be more careful, alright? I can't have you dying on me. Captain, pick up Caroline. Put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
My hero.
All right, sir, let's go. Or do I take this one? Yeah, I take this one.
You survive. I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Yeehaw! Oh shit.
Caroline! These things won't fit inside the tunnel!
Yes, they will. Trust me.
Okay.
No way, no way, no way!
That's a bit tight.
Have you finished complaining?